Today we are going to see some easy multiplication methods, that is specially with 9. How to multiply numbers with 9. But the condition is the digits, number of digits should be same. For example, we are going to multiply 8 with 9. So while multiplying 8 with 9, first we have to write the previous number of 8, that is 7. For the second number, we have to subtract 9 and 7. So how many numbers needed to make 9? 2. So the answer is 72. Let's do for 2-digit numbers. For example, now we are going to multiply 63 with 99. How we can do the same method? First, we have to write previous number. So, what is the previous number for 63? 62. Next, we have to take these 2 digits with these 2 digits. We are going to compare this. So, to make 9, what we have to do? We have to add 3 with the 6. So, to make 2, 9, we have to add 7 with this. So, this 2 will give 9, this 2 will give. So, this is the answer for this sum. Next, we will do the same for 3-digit numbers. For example, 3, 7, 2 into 999. So, 372 multiplied with 999. So, how we have to do? We have to write the previous number. What is the previous number? 371. Then, we have to compare this 2. What is the difference between this? 6. Next, 7, 9. So, we need to add 2 with the 7 to make 9. Next, we have to consider this 1. We need to add 8 to make 9. So, this is the answer for this sum. Very easy method. Let's do for 4-digit number. Same method. First, previous number. Then, subtraction. 7, 9. So, we need to add 2. 9, 9, 0. 1, 9, 8. Then, 7, 9, 2. So, this is the answer for this sum. This is very easy method, but the condition is the number of digits should be same. Both the sides, the number of digits should be same.